All the leaders sending their condolences have described Mutula Kilonzo's death as sudden. His colleagues in the recently concluded campaigns from CORD were shocked with the news of his death.
We were together with Senator Mutula 48 hours ago, together having lunch, and he was in perfect of health. So therefore, at a moment like this, patients run very high, and there will be speculations. But what we want to assure everybody, that we will do everything possible to get to the root cause of this tragedy. What is it that cost the life of somebody who was very healthy?
The doctors are coming. A lot of them have been here and they're waiting for others. We've all decided that we allow the doctors to get the bottom of this matter. We need to know what exactly happened to Mutula. And because of it, the area is secured.
President Uhuru Kenyatta learnt of the news while attending the ongoing East African Heads of State Summit in Arusha. In a statement to newsrooms, Kenyatta described the late Kilonzo as one of the country's most brilliant minds, a principled politician and a renowned lawyer. A leader who was immensely popular among the people of Makueni County, where he was recently elected as a senator after serving as an MP for Mboni. Kenyatta added, and I quote, that it was on the strength of his charismatic leadership that I nominated him to parliament in 2003. Further, Kenyatta observed that the late Kilonzo stuck to his convictions even in the face of opposition, and that although he was gone, his legacy, he said, will live on. Deputy President William Ruto described the late senator as a principled leader who stood firm on the issues he believed in.
Senator Mutula Kilonzo alikuwa waziri wa hivi majuzi wa elimu na alikuwa Mkenya wa kujitolea na ambaye alikuwa na msimamo. Lakini kwa leo maisha yake hatuko na yeye tena na tunasema pole kwa watu wa Makueni.
Former President Daniel Arap Moi mourned the late senator, describing him as an accomplished lawyer and a true servant of the people. In a statement sent by his press secretary Lee Njiru to newsrooms, Moi stated that before joining politics, Mutula was one of his lawyers for a long time. He added that the senator would be greatly missed, not only by his family, but all those who valued professionalism and service to humankind. Meanwhile, the late Mutula Kilonzo's Bungoma counterpart, Moses Wetangula, stated that Kenya had lost one of the best legal minds, a man of principle, a man of everyone's trust, one of the brains and pillars of CORD. Wetangula said Kilonzo had left a gap that no one would fill. Speaking in Mombasa during the just-concluded Elected Women Leaders Conference, the Speaker of the Senate and that of the National Assembly, as well as the women leaders, added their voices to those sending messages of condolence to the family of the late Kilonzo.
Our condolences as women leaders of this country is to his immediate family and to the people of Makueni and to Kenya as a whole, because we've lost a very intelligent, learned person.
And we are looking forward as a country and as a Senate to benefit from his immense talent and legal mind and experience.
The head of civil service, Francis Kimemia, also described Kilonzo as one of the best ministers Kenya has ever had. Kimemia added that he was an instrumental individual who guided the government during the implementation of the constitution. Sylvia Chebet, Citizen Weekend.